Hello, this is Lincoln, the channel for Higher Self, welcoming you to day 14 of 99 Days, 99 Channels. Today's topic is awareness. At the most fundamental layer of your being, the deepest core of who you are, of who you know yourself to be, you are none other than pure and total awareness. For this is the fabric. This is the foundation upon which all of manifest creation exists. It is your awareness that is creating and upholding and changing the material world, the energetic world, all dimensions, all probabilities, and all possibilities. For it is your awareness that brings into creation these experiences for you. If your awareness was not present, would these experiences even exist? Your thinking mind says yes. Yes, if I wasn't aware of the world, it could still exist. But we tell you this, if you were never aware of the world, how would you even know what it is? How would you even know what could exist as the world? The truth is, your awareness is limited. Limited in this time and space, based upon your ideas of who you think you are, who you believe yourself to be. For this egoic identity, this personality-based identity, is keeping you separate. Separate from who you really are, separate from what life truly is. But it is not to be rejected. It is not to be judged as bad or different. For your egoic personality is none other than God itself. For all forms, all manifestations existing in your awareness are God. Simply put, that is the reality of what life is. Your judging mind may differ. Your judging mind may argue what we say here today. For your judging mind is filled with concepts and ideas, not at all based upon the experience of reality. You may think you know, but that is not the truth of what is. That is only a vibration. It is only a sound and an impression in a very minute layer of your physical being. So instead we ask you, we ask you to surrender into your awareness, into this place of consciousness that you really are, when you drop your ideas, when you drop your identification with form, drop your identification with the body, and drop your identification with the world. No thoughts. Simply relax into the pure presence, the pure awareness, the pure beingness that you are. Take the time to relax, and you will find that as you give up focus upon all of these external movements, all of these external vibrations that we call sight and sound, different expressions of form, all vibrational expressions. As you give them up, as you let them fall away, you will discover the substratum of your being, the pure and total consciousness that you are. Let us remain here for the remainder of this experience today. Explore yourself Get to know yourself as pure awareness, without form, without attachment, simply being present to all that is. Yes, forms may rise in your awareness. Sounds may come from the external world or from inner dimensions of reality. Objects may come, visions may come. All the while, remain as you, remain as the observer, the conscious witness of all that is passing through your awareness. Not only in your mental field, but also in your emotional fields, your physical fields. Allow them to be. Just allow them to be. And you remain as you are. For this is a realm of perfect peace, utter stillness, a completeness that you feel, that you experience as just being you. No need to change, no need to manipulate, no thoughts of the future, no impressions from the past. Just remain as consciousness, as awareness. As you stay here, the impressions of the world around you will dissolve. They will get fainter. Your body will not feel so heavy. Your body will not feel so dense and solid. Your beingness has a quality of lightness, of expansiveness, for your consciousness spans through all time, all space, existing as this eternal moment, in the here-now experience of life. Remain here as peace. For this is a true experience of peace, the deepest relaxation, the deepest surrender and allowing for what is. Peace of this level, true peace, cannot be created through your mind, cannot be created through action. Instead, true peace must be surrendered into by simply being present. But peace is not all that exists in the field of pure and total awareness. For there are more layers, more experiences that are innate, that arise effortlessly when you experience yourself as pure and total awareness. There is freedom. There is deep relaxation.